What is the dirtiest thought you ever had? What have you done sexually with someone else? What is the age you lost your virginity at?
Have you ever fucked with a girl? Have you ever messed with a girl's boyfriend?
Have you ever snuck out?
Another video, and today I am with Monty Lou.
Yes, bitches.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, stay tuned for our bangers, and yeah, you're going to be smoking.
Yeah,
little smoke
we
session
be puffing down.
Yeah, smoke session, popping it up or whatever, but sure, because y'all deserve it, because why not? Make sure you follow all my social medias, follow all his social medias, they're gonna be in the description below. Yeah, let's work this shit out.
Yeah, let's get into some things. And I did. I sent some right to his grandma. I really did too. Right to motherfucking grandma's house. Say nah, let me stop.
That's the big deal.
They off limits for real.
For real. I would never fuck with nobody's baby head.
Me either. That's too much drama.
If he got a kid,
way too much drama.
Listen. If they got a kid together and that baby's under five, they still fucking.
There's still history.
There's still history, baby.
There's still history.
They still going on.
Mm-mm.
Don't believe that man's lies.
Right. I wouldn't fuck with a kid like that. I wouldn't ever.
I
could not. Because I would be like, this child gonna think I'm the fucking step parent, and it's not giving that.
Yo, son, what's up? What?
You're not my dad!
I don't babysit other people's kids. I don't like kids for real.
What
y'all
wanna talk about?
Right. I feel like they should start, like, y'all should start commenting stuff. Yeah.
Real shit.
Y'all should start commenting stuff.
Because y'all don't really be commenting.
Start commenting
on my videos
so y'all, like.
So I know right. What to do for y'all. Because I be stuck in a glimpse. I don't be knowing what the fuck to do. I don't know what videos to do for y'all. You know what I mean? I be needing y'all help. And y'all don't be giving me the help that I be needing.
Right, because I mean. YouTube coming soon, y'all.
Yeah.
But yeah.
YouTube is going to be in the bio below.
I'm going to need to have some suggestions because. I don't like this.
We missing my Lynn. But don't think no negativity of it. My baby is at work.
Right, getting them papers.
Getting them papers.
Getting that quick buck.
Something
that your broke ass baby daddy don't do.
Mm-hmm.
Something he don't do.
Something your baby daddy don't do.
Right, using your damn food stamps.
Using that core.
Yeah. Paying no bills.
No bills.
How the fuck you mumbling and cackling and ain't paying your motherfucking bills?
Imagine someone sitting home mumbling and cackling instead of paying their motherfucking bills. Okay?
Mumbling and cackling?
What? Yo.
Yo, look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at here. Oh my god, let me tell y'all. Oh wait. So why was this ugly ass big bitch in front of me, right? Why the fuck this nasty fat back ass bitch gonna motherfucking turn around and look me up and down and was like, don't be bumping into me, bitch.
Oh, bitch. Who the fuck
is you talking to? Bitch. How the fuck you got low rise jeans with high waters?
Make it make sense.
How the fuck your low rise jeans got high waters? How the fuck the low rise jeans go low right here, bitch, and they come up to your mother? Listen, I'm not one to argue with.
Not one to argue with.
I'm not. But she had me fucked all the way up because, girl, who the fuck are.
Who the fuck you think you talking to?
Don't ever in your motherfucking life look me up and down. I never heard that my coochie wet.
It's the best.
Well, it's so quiet, y'all, because we do not want to get
copyrighted.
Yeah, copyrighted. That's why we're so quiet. Okay, I don't do all that.
Come on.
I'm a little shy, y'all. It's a bad bitch. You know? Yeah. I'm bad. Real bad. Where? Yeah, I was fucking with this thing. Erica, why he take off his drawers? And guess what? He had Dookie's thing.
What? So y'all,
that's out of pocket as fuck.
We about to. He about to ask some questions while we smoke the rest of this wood.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask some questions.
Cause why not?
Oh, we starting. Anyway, what is the dirtiest thought you ever had? Yeah, it's for that tea, sis.
The dirtiest thought I ever had.
Let's get into that motherfucking tea.
His thought I had was messing with my man on an airplane.
Anyway, what have you done sexually with someone else?
Oral sex.
Okay. What is the weirdest lie you ever told?
Not going into work.
Boring.
Hold on, I'm trying to think. Like, I don't know.
Okay, let me give you an example, because I'm going to tell you one of my stories. Mm-hmm. Okay, this one time, I was at this motherfucking boy's house, and I didn't want to be at his house, so I told him my dog died. I told him my dog died.
Your dog died?
Yes.
No.
Because let me tell you why I left.
Why?
I went to his house. I looked at the picture. I'm not going to say that he didn't look exactly like the picture.
Who got catfish?
He wasn't what I seen on that IG.
Oh, you got catfish.
So I had to pack my shit and go. I had to pack it up.
Yo.
I told him that dog died.
The greatest lie I ever told one of my friends not to come over. I was sick whole time. I was fucking my man.
Whole time.
If you family watching this, I'm sorry. Y'all know the deal.
Real sorry.
Y'all know the deal.
We can just like, you can just like skip. And we will never have to talk about this again. Because why the fuck are you in my personal?
Why?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I'm talking that too. Okay. Why first, mind your business. Stay in that
mind
place.
Mind your business.
Stay in that place. Yeah.
Mind your business. That's all. Just mind your business.
What does it take for someone to gain your trust?
To gain my trust, you have to be loyal. Like, you gotta show me, like, you mean, like, you have to be real. Be a real ass bitch. That's right. What you gotta do. Like, be real. I love a real ass bitch. Like, be real with me. Be genuine, be open,
right?
Like, communicate with me,
right?
Like, understand me.
Find someone you can connect with, you know what I
yeah.
mean?
Yeah, that's how you gain my trust.
Yeah,
like, I'm not just gonna trust you off the bat type shit. People I love, I don't even trust. Like, I always say this, loyalty over love, because you can love somebody and cross them.
What is the age you lost your virginity at? Let's get into it.
Y'all always bring this up. Lord Jesus. 15. Damn. I lost my virginity at 15.
Being fast. Being fast.
Listen. I was in a relationship. I was young. I had no purpose doing that. And like y'all know, I regret my decision all the time. I told y'all, I was trying to save my virginity from women. Remind me. I told y'all that.
Period. With her man.
All right, let me ask my questions for you, Monty.
Okay.
Have you ever fucked with a girl?
Yes, I had a girlfriend in like the fourth grade, but that was like so long ago. But that was the only girl I was messed with. And then there was this one stud, she tried to mess with me, but like I wasn't really sure about it because like I don't know, I don't know if I could be with like a girl. Like I don't know, cause like she really liked me. I think she really liked me and she really wanted to take me serious. But I was just like, I don't think I can take you serious because they could be like, I'ma look down, bitch. You got a Gucci. Bitch, and I'm seeing titties. You pop a titty, bitch. I think I'm gonna have to go. I think I'm gonna have to go. Cause when I see a titty, I'm gonna have to go, baby. I don't do that. We don't suck pussy lips over here. We do not. We do not.
Have you ever messed with a girl's boyfriend?
Yes, I remember this one boy. I was messing with him. And like I was linking with him because we linked and we got into some things, yeah. And the next day I woke up, his girlfriend texted me.
Oh, what's your girlfriend texted you?
She went through that phone. She went through that phone. She read the messages. She clicked that profile. She saw my thesis. Y'all, she saw my T.
What'd she say?
She was like, are you messing with
so-and-so?
I was like, ooh. I said, ooh, child. Literally, I replied and said, ooh, child. Oh, shit, I'm on the right edge. Y'all, I was like, ooh, child. Ooh, child. I was a little scared, though, because, like, I thought she was going to, like, expose him.
Yeah.
Expose me. Mm-hmm. Well, I didn't. Have you ever snuck out?
Yes. Mhm. I was a little badass kid, y'all. Like, if you can describe a little badass kid, I was a badass kid. Like, bad as fuck. Like, bad as fuck. Mom, if you watching this, I'm lying. All props, all jokes, I'm lying. But, yeah, I snuck out one time or whatever. And, like, I walked somewhere they will be like, you know where
Oh bitch. She went on a hike. Bitch, you went on a hike. Who you walk with? Just you?
No. Here's the kicker. I walked with
I don't like her. She's really ugly too, so. Yeah.
Have you ever got drunk?
Girl.
Oh, team. Yeah. Have you ever got drunk?
Hey, girl. You want to tell the story?
Tell the story.
Girl, let me tell you. Me and this one. We got really, really,
really turnt.
Really turnt.
Yo, we got this card game. It's called Do or Drink. We got lit as fuck.
Off that pink Whitney.
Yo. Don't recommend.
Me and Pink Whitney are not best friends. Whitney, if you're seeing this, bitch, we're not friends. You can't sit with me and Gretchen at the table.
He was fucked.
And
up,
that bitch, like, Taylor. Fuck both of you bitches.
It was fucked up.
I don't like y'all.
Oh, see the shit?
Y'all.
Right here. In the middle. Yo, was like,
you gotta stay strong.
It was so bad. We went to Chick-fil-A.
Stay strong.
Food was dropping.
I dropped my food. They had to get me some more food.
They had to get him some more food. He threw up outside Chick-fil-A. I was like, oh my gosh.
Yeah. Yeah. All over the
baby. My poor body. I was so sad. I was like, damn. Cause we was gonna take you to my house first.
Girl.
Instead of taking you home, because so like you could sober up a little bit more.
Right.
That's what we was gonna do, but you said you wanted to go home.
Girl, I had to go home.
So we was just
like, bitch, I had to go home.
What was it when you went home?
Girl, I walked in, girl, my mom was sitting there. I was like, oh my god. Oh my god. And like when I'm drunk, like I can still function. I'm not no dumb bitch. Right. But like I was like, oh my gosh, she right there. Oh my gosh, she's there. She don't know I'm drunk as fuck. She caught it.
She caught it?
Yeah, but I ain't.
What did she say?
I told her that I wasn't drunk, but I don't think she believed me.
What did she say?
She was like, she ain't say nothing that night, but I don't know. She said I was acting a little funny and shit. And I was saying shit that I didn't even remember that I said. Then the next day I wake up, I'm still basically drunk, but like I was like hungover a little bit. And I was just like, she was like, were you drunk last night? I was like, no, I wasn't drunk last night, girl. I don't drink like that. I don't get into them things. Yeah. So, Mom, if you're watching that, I am so sorry. Really?
So sorry. This is all fake.
All fake.
This is imaginary.
This is a dream.
This is a dream.
Dream,
little bleep. Dream, 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 dream.
Disappointed. Dream. I don't do stuff like this and do outrageous things. That is an outrageous thing, but I don't do outrageous things.
Don't
we just do it strictly in the house. Strictly in the house.
We don't go outside.
We don't go outside and do these things.
We don't.
I know that's hard to believe, but we really don't. We don't do them games. I don't even play like that. I don't like to be outside. I like to be in the house.
I know I'm safe.
People is dying too soon. People are dying too early. I don't got time for them activities. I don't play them games. I don't play that. I do not play that.
I'm staying in the crib.
How many times do you smoke a day?
Okay, well, so like my tolerance it varies. So like, oh yeah, don't mind my nails. Mind your black ass business, cause I'm minding mine.
Right,
mine.
Shirt neck, the fuck.
But yeah, so you said what? I forgot.
How many times do you smoke a day?
How many times smoke a day? Yeah, so I smoke like once a day. Like I try to smoke at nighttime, real for real.
Me too.
But like sometimes if I'm not doing shit, I smoke twice a day.
See, the only reason why I smoke is because like I don't like, I need help sleeping.
I have anxiety. I have insomnia.
That's
like
really bad insomnia.
Really bad insomnia.
Really,
like
really
I will
bad.
Stay up for the whole day,
bitch,
type shit.
And not like it's really bad.
And not go to sleep.
It's really unhealthy. Do you miss your ex?
That bitch, I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Yeah. Leave me alone.
None
of that.
We don't do that crap.
Fuck him.
Yeah.
Absolutely not. I do not miss him
at
all.
We don't do that crack.
Sassy ass niggas.
We don't do that crack. We don't. Who's the messiest person you know?
Messiest person I know. No, it's not you. But you do be having a tea. You do be having a tea.
I don't be having a tea.
Yes, you be having a drop. But the messiest person.
Calling me out.
Oh,
Missy's
person I know.
He's the best. When have you ever heard a story without him being in the boat?
Literally.
Yeah, that's me right now, but mine sounds worse.
That shit got... Yo. Don't it look gross, bud?
It does.
This was not looking like this.
You bitches really ugly.
You bitches really real dusty. Dusty.
Hold on, let me think.
Ugly.
Yeah, bitches real ugly. You bitches real dusty. Your nigga wanna fuck me. But I'm gonna see ugly.
We love y'all. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Stay tuned for more bangers.
Yeah.
More follow bangers. Follow all my social medias.
YouTube coming soon.
Yeah, follow, subscribe to his YouTube in the bio. Yeah. Follow his social medias. And yeah. Reezy and Mati Lo.
It's out, bitches.
It's out. Bye.